And if you should ask me to go down into Bond Street and break the first jeweler's windows that I came to, I'd do it. I'd lie for you. I'd steal for you. I'd even work for you.
If I could be any good to you.
Any good to me? Well, just go on as you've begun.
I've been a frightful fool. I'm not, really.
We've both gotten off to a bad start. We're going to have to go back and start over again.
It's a new jackpot. And it's open on a pair of knaves.
Or better?
That's the ticket.
Your boss is here.
He wants to know how you're getting on with your work.
Very nicely, thank you.
Good morning, ma'am.
Good morning.
Hope you've been making yourself useful around the house.
I've done my best.
Good. I just can't pull around to take a few notes, as it were. An inventory.
That won't be necessary. It's been paid.
Is that so? That's very satisfactory.
Here you are. £100.
Well, I am pleased. Now, let me see. There's a little bit of change due to you, isn't there? There's the interest and there's the cot. Here we are. There you are. There's your change, ma'am. Oh, wait a moment. There's your fee. We mustn't forget you.
I was wondering about that. 8 shillings 6 pence, madam.
He's quite right. There you are, my leg. Good pay for a good day's work. Good morning, ma'am. No complaints, I hope.
No.
Good. I always like my men to give satisfaction. As I say, always behave like a gentleman. See you later, my lad. Good morning.
The question is, have...
What?
Behave like a gentleman. That's a thing one never knows. 8 shillings 6 pence. Cheap, too, when you think what you get for it.